Alright guys, this is Rob with 302 Gaming back at you, coming out with another NBA 2K14 video. This will be the second NBA 2K14 video that I'll be uploading. The first one will be the My Team Play that you've probably already seen on YouTube before you see this one, but this one, as you know, tomorrow Madden 25 demo comes out, so I'm not really 100% sure how much more I'll be playing 2K14, as I really want to cover Madden, as football is one of my favorite sports. So because of this, I feel like it's kind of a do it now or not do it, my team pack opening, so that's what I'm getting into. If you guys are interested in seeing what I can get, then stay tuned. As far as the packs, I'm just going to go straight into it with nothing but gold boosters. I'm just going for legends to see what I can get. Alright, first pack. Looks like all we're going to get is jerseys. I am a Heat fan, so I guess I can rock the L Heat fan jerseys, but I think I like the regular jerseys better myself. Alright, let's try this again. Got a dumb coach. Okay, not starting off very good. No, I got stadiums. Not starting very good today, guys. Hopefully you guys can bring me some luck, because I've been horrible with the 2K14 packs this year. I think I've only got one gold legend the entire time, and that was that Larry Johnson. Don't get me wrong, I love Larry Johnson, but as many packs as I've opened, I should have got something more than just one, that's for sure. Another pack of nothing. Alright, give me something, come on now. Alright, Doug Christie, don't really know him. I'll be honest, I'm kind of new to basketball. I just started watching it the past couple years. I used to watch it back in the day when Dwayne Wade was a rookie, and then I kind of got away from it and got into football, and I'm just now starting to get kind of back into it. Been a Heat fan all along, I'm not a bandwagon jumper. Honestly, I like Dwayne Wade better than I like LeBron James, to be honest with you, anyway. All right, still getting quartz. And a whole lot of nothing. So tell me what you guys think. I've had an idea of possibly using the Bruiser signature skill on all my players and trying to post as much as possible, even if it's just for a couple seconds and then unposting back, just to drain players, because I've noticed that when players' staminas go down, all of a sudden they stop shooting well. So I was thinking that might be a good idea to keep people from three-point cheesing, just post from the line for a couple seconds and then pass it out to somebody else and then try to drive or something like that, or even possibly make a move from there. But trying to post a lot more often to tire people out. Let me know what you guys think of that strategy. I haven't seen anything like that on YouTube, but I'm wondering if that would have been a good idea. Alright, it's not looking good, fellas. Looks like I only have room for about two more packs. Looks like all I got out of this so far is just one player. I have no idea who that is, but if he's a bronze player, he's probably not that great. Sixers away jerseys weren't that, or alternate jerseys weren't that bad. I'm not a big Sixers fan, but I guess it is what it is. What are you gonna do? Alright, this may be the final pack. I hope this is the winner. And nothing. Well, so much for this idea. At least I got one player. Hopefully he's decent. I'll have to check him out, see what we got going on here. Three-point shot's decent. It's pretty average. Got good steal. I'll give him that. Decent speed. Shoot off dribble and quickness isn't bad. Hustle. On-ball defense is pretty high. So he's pretty much an average player. Not bad for a star. Or for silver, I mean. But oh, I forgot I did get Charles Oakley. But you see, I don't really have much here. The rest of those guys I bought. And then I bought Kobe and Dwight. Larry Johnson was the one good player I got out of a pack. But just didn't have any luck this year. I'm hoping that in next year's NBA I have a little bit more luck. I started a little bit late in this NBA, so I probably didn't open as many packs as the average person. But I did open quite a bit, and I wasn't lucky, so what are you going to do? But hope you guys enjoyed the video. Let me know what you guys think, what you guys are looking for in the future. If you guys want me to keep doing NBA 2K videos, or if you guys do want me to get all into Madden, just let me know. And thanks for watching.